Are you ready?
Are you ready?
Yeah. Hello to Doug. It's Fergie.
If you ain't got no money, take your problem.
I guess the definition of fun is pretty simple, huh? Alcohol and naked women.
You know me too well. And let the dead sight for a moment.
Hello.
Hey, Joe is wasted. He passed out in the middle of the sidewalk. I don't know what to do.
Again? He'll be fine. Just leave him.
Leave him? You sure he won't do some mad hangover-style stuff? What do you mean by again?
This is like the third time this week. Trust me, he'll handle himself.
I'll take your word for it. Good luck, buddy.
Come on in.
Hey, baby, you want company?
You gotta pay to play, baby.
What is this abomination? Gah! Drowny fuck!
What's up, beautiful?
Please tell me you're not a fucking tranny. I really need to get laid. I want the real deal, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, baby. Dance tight.
Oh, God damn it, I did not need to see that.
Ah, I hate it when people interrupt. Don't you knock before you walk in? Get out of here now. I'll talk to you when I'm done.
All right, fine by me. Good lord.
Next time, bring a look with yourself. Bye-bye.
Bye.
So, about my money from the previous job. It's been a couple of weeks, dude. I really need the money.
Yeah? Calm your tits, kid. I'll give you the money. Here, take this. $100. Why don't you go ahead and invest it in some tight pussies, eh?
Very funny. You seem to have enough money to fuck hookers every day. So pay up. $100 isn't enough. I ain't low budget.
Wait, what the fuck? You been watching me or what?
That doesn't matter. Just give me my money.
Fine. Here. Now fuck off.
Thanks. Pleasure doing business with you.
Likewise, dickhead.
Oh, Jesus, what an asshole. Who the hell does he think he is? Fucking fatso. Ah, shit, I think I'm gonna get nightmares after what I just witnessed.
I just talked to Nicoletti. He'll do as I said.
So, are you sure about this deal? Can we trust Nicoletti?
Many moves from him on the bit yet. But still, he's gonna help us with Xin. We'll just kill him if he tries anything.
Tiprov, you've been here for years, so perhaps you know better than me.
In
the middle of the night? Oh, fuck it, sure, I'll be there soon. Okay, what is going on here? Who the hell are you?
Name's Oleg, and we are here to kill you for what you did to Boris.
God damn it, Joe.
Suck a blood!
Here. He's been a good boy. Wanna say hi to him?
Enough of this kindergarten bullshit and give me the fucking money! We had a fucking deal!
Of course we did, Mr. Nicoletti, but I lied.
Fuck you! You commie bastards! I'll find you and I'll...
Yeah, fucking Dimitri! Вставай, идиот! He ran away!
Что? What?
Он сбежал!
Oleg, wait for me!
assholes.
You are quiet a bit before I kill you.
Alright, let's fucking see.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Come on, what's the matter? Too scared to fight without your toys?
You talk too much.
Those fucking Russians ratted me out.
Joe? The hell are you doing here? I'm in this mess because of you, you know. Can't see, I didn't expect this to happen. Listen, we have no time to lose. We must go after Oleg.
Let's blow this fucking dump to the ground.
Fine. Whatever you say.
They will be here any moment. Be ready. Guard every angle.
Alright, let's do this shit. We're gonna make this commie bastards pay for what they did to us.
Alright. Just stay close and we can do this.
I'm gonna put your communist bastards out of business for good.
Yeah, that's what you gotta get for messing with Joe Nicoletti, you fucks.
Hey, asshole!
Leaving.
You mean we?
No.
I will get that money out of you, whatever it takes.
You are not getting penny from me, Nicoletti.
We'll see about that, you commie fuck.
I will shit on your dead body.
Joe, stay back.
I'll handle this one.
You fucking idiot. You will kill all the Russians on your ass. You will not last a minute.
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
Sure you will. You will not last a minute. When my friends find you, you're a fucking hypocrite. You're just like me. A cold-blooded killer.
You could be right, but at least I'm not an asshole. There's a big difference.
Thank you.
touching moment and all, but we need to leave before the cops show up.
Joe, hold on. What do you plan to do with the helicopter?
I think Edgar will want it. I'll give him a call.
Edgar? Yeah, that's a good idea. Oh, jeez, this doesn't look good. It's best if I go to a hospital right now.
Damn it! I need to hire somebody else to do the dirty work now.
Weasel News!
Breaking news!
Citizens of Vespucci, Beach, are in fear as a humongous yacht explosion rocks Del Perro Pier. According to many reliable sources, a boat with four gunmen was seen fleeing the scene. One of the gunmen was identified as legitimate businessman Joseph Nicoletti.
No, sir, it wasn't Voliteer. He was just an errand boy after all. I think Vito was the guy who's riding us out. He's been acting very strange recently.
What happened to Voliteer?
Well, he's hospitalized. The rush has wrapped him up quite a bit.
Okay, that means he's incapable of work. I did need another hitman. I have someone. His name is Clyde.
Alright then. Is he capable of keeping his mouth shut?
They don't call it the silent hitman for nothing. Don't worry about it. He's smart enough to get the job done. He got away with the murder of Salvatore Leone after all.
So he was the guy who killed the Leone boss. Alright then. Call him.